I've always wanted to be a cop, ever since my father died. I'm pretty sure that it was the military who hid the secrets, but it doesn't really matter. I know that his death wasn't completely, well, it wasn't a homicide, it wasn't a suicide, but either way, mysterious. And ever since then, I just wanted to get to the bottom of the truth. That's how I like it. I like to get to the bottom of the truth.